So I appreciate the DG app. It's a very good and a very efficient app. Just in the interest of national security, I'd like to ask the Honorable Minister that when you are traveling anywhere, in the national interest, connected with the app, is it compulsory for every traveler to carry an Aadhaar card? Suppose I'm traveling on a ticket. So does it, either in your app or whenever I travel, does the name have to match each other? Because there's a story in Maharashtra which was very alarming. In Delhi and Bombay, sir, bahut chinta ke vishay hai. There is a passenger who claims, it came in the newspaper, so I'm just bringing that to your notice, ki aadmi ne naam badli karke travel kiya. So agar technology mein, aise koi bhi ja sakta hai. So is there checks and balances? People cannot... So the Aadhaar card is critical for identification, or how will you identify your passenger? So does the name has to match the I card? What is the technology available, or is it a face identity? Complete clarity, because it's a very alarming national security issue which has happened at Delhi and Bombay. Thank you. And is it a criminal offense if you don't travel with the right name?
Like I have mentioned, sir, while we protect the data of each and every passenger, the also national security is a very important aspect. And when we are talking about Digi Yatra specifically, the name has to correlate with the Aadhaar also, because it takes Aadhaar into account. And in future, just to enhance the security side of it, we are taking the passport data also, so that better security system is in place. But for the moment, the name has to match the Aadhaar, so that this verification is generally done at the entrance gate CISF point itself. If it is not done through DG Yatra also, everyone would have encountered the situation where they're going with the boarding pass and the first thing they say is show us a verifiable ID. And that the reason they do it is they check the face and they check the name also. So it has to match, and that is when we ensure that the passenger is allowed to travel.
महाराष्ट्रातील सर्व बातम्यांचे विश्वासार्ह व्यासपीठ सकाळच्या सर्व सोशल मीडिया प्लॅटफॉर्मला लाईक फॉलो आणि सबस्क्राइब करा. तसंच सर्व नोटिफिकेशनसाठी बेल आयकॉन प्रेस करायला विसरू नका.